Hi, welcome to this new video on OpenCAD. Today I will show you how you can customize the front end banners and accordions in OpenCAD. Without a further ado, let's go. So here is what I mean here. Suppose that you reach a level in your customization where you want to change this banner here, and also change this accordion here according to your own logo. Then in order to do that, we have to go to the admin page. We go to admin page, and then in the admin here, you will go to the design, and under design here you see the banner. And when we come to the banner here, we have here the possibility to change everything that we want. For example, here we change this image here. Currently here in our front end, we only have two images. These two images are there, so we want to add the third one. So easy, we click here on add, right? We enter here the title here is the English one, so I will enter anything. So enter here Cameroon, you may enter the link if you have one, and here you click on image, then change here, then we can upload the image that you want to add. Here is the image that you want to add. And then here is our image, then we can just select it, click on that, then we can see that this no, I don't want to change this image. Let us change that again. The what that we want to add here should be this one here. It should be this one. So we add it. You will take a while. So here's the image that we have added, and here is here will be the Royal Museum. Here is the Royal Museum, something like this one, and here we also want to add it for the English, French one. So same thing here, we do the same thing. Say Royal Bamoun, then we can enter the link here if you want one, we have one. And also here we change it again and select the same thing. And after that, we save it. Then we go now and refresh. Boom, you can see that here is our third image coming here, right? Successful. Then we can go to the next one. That same thing we can also do here is we can delete if you don't want. Again, we can remove the one that we don't want. If you don't need this one, we can remove it, and right now we get only two images. We can also go to the second language and remove that. This is a case where you have many languages, and here the manufacturers. We want to change now and add a new manufacturer here. Then what we have to do is to come here to manufacturer, and we want to change this one here. We may also create a new one if you want, so let's create a new one. Then what we cut here is Cameroon. Then we can enter here, then we come here and add the image that we want. We go to French, second language, we add the new, then Cameroon. add the link if you have one, then we change the image here, and then we save everything. And then if we go again now, here you can see that our image here, our new icon that we enter is coming. You can also have it here. So we may also do as the other one, we may try to remove any icon that we want by just coming here and then remove it. So that is it, and I hope that this other video tutorial is useful to you. If you like it, press the like button. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and stay tuned in this OpenCAD series. Bye.